Tennessee, notorious five caves known for many deaths, from suicide to satanic cult worship. Pigeons in here. Stack these bottles here. Check it out. Here at it's like a waterfall. That's bats. About 200,000 or 300,000 bats in here. Let's go in and check this out. Huge. huge light. I can barely penetrate this place. Water, but it's not. Bats. A warm, cold puff of air. It's weird. Wild animal in here. Notorious place. I went on maps and this place was here in 1802. They was digging this. But they used to use horse and buggy in here. And pigeons that live in up there. The roof. This is most definitely weird at night. Feel air coming from somewhere. I don't know where. Feel air. Wait for something to come out of that hole and attack us. It's a creepy place back there. This here's the dynamite house, where they used to store their dynamite for the five caves. Right here. Creepy in here. I believe I used to use this for dynamite storage in here. Looks like they some kind of machine here at one time. And then what? Well, this platform. Strange. For something kind of old remnants of something. Strange little place. There you have it, guys. The Notorious Five Caves, Kingsport, Tennessee. Thank you guys for watching, like, and subscribe, and all that. Peace out.